We found a road that took us to one more beach. It's La Fortuna. And there's a ton of whales out here. I left my phone in the car because we didn't know how good it was gonna be. So I had to run back. There's a lot of whales out here. Yeah, it's pretty. Oh my gosh, there's a bunch of them. We're closer, but out. Maybe one will jump. Oh, almost fell down. Okay.
Pretty close to shore, huh?
Yeah. It's a real nice beach, too. Rocks. Oh my gosh, there's two. You see them? Out. Oh, and you can see them. Breaching. Oh, there's a spout over here, too. A lot of whales out here. Oh, there's a spout. Oh, there's one. Tail on that one. There's a few out there.
Oh, there's one over here.
Oh,
that's bad.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, they should.
There's another spout.
Getting further out there, huh? They swim fast. They swim, swim. Oh, there's one closer in. Oh, he's gonna do it. Oh, there's one pretty close right there. Oh, look at these, honey.
Oh, wow.
Oh my gosh, what is it? Look at that. Is it rays?
I don't know.
Jumping, jumping. Oh, there's another whale to the right.
See him jumping? Yeah. There's something jumping out of the water.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Jumping rays of innards.
Oh, look at them. Oh, there's a whale over there. To the right.
Oh, I see it.
It's one of those jumping rays. Crazy. I see this whale. He's jumping. Yeah, there's tons of whales out here. All kinds of spouting. I'm sure these are rays that are jumping. This is a nice beach. Lots of little tide pools. Anyway, we're certainly glad we stopped at this one last beach, but we have to head, oh, there's a whale spout over there. Have to head back because I'm not driving in the dark in Mexico. It's too dangerous. I don't think the name of the beach is La Fortuna, but it's close to La Fortuna. I think it's Playa de Carmenita or something like that. Oh, there's a big spout. Ah, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Anyway, signing off from our beach day adventure. Baja California Sur, February 19th, 2023. And it has been spectacular. Wonderful.